guys ready for some the what's this?
Thug Life Nigatronica.
This is the disastrous life of Saika K.
I'm an assassin now.
I always wondered how their hoods stayed on while they were doing backflips and acrobatics in that game. Just watch the Assassin's Creed movie. Remember that movie?
Don't ever talk about that movie.
If you want a solid rendition.
Ah, you hoes gonna die one day. You guys don't act up, okay? I know how thirsty you guys can get.
Oh! That guy's net capabilities.
He's like, I'm so energetic, I wrap my fingers in ragu.
Cornflakes.
He's floating in the sky. He's like, I float.
This nigga makes flowers grow. This dude is God, dude. You know how God and Jesus is Violent J and Shaggy 2 Dope from the Insane Clown Posse.
If my hands could wrap around that big neck of yours.
Oh, this guy.
Striker! Yeah, man! Oh!
I'm glad we're not listening to that Blood on the Dance Floor album anymore.
Yeah, that was horrible.
It destroyed my soul.
It's destroyed you. Attention, I'm the
bitch after school. How do you pull this off in like the middle of the hallway? I face in your ass and beat me till your cock drops.
Seesaw, I'm a beast. Do you remember the people who were in the hallway singing this stuff?
Dude, he said, I miss class for this. Rape me.
What?
What?
Jeez. Is this dodgeball?
Might as well go with it.
Dude, are you okay?
How are his glasses in perfect condition?
Yes, psychic powers!
Just like you, bro. Juggling all those balls to mask your power.
That! This isn't a game, kid! It's serious! Put some heart into it!
And this is how people overreacted in school.
I'd be like, nigga, I just want to sell cocaine.
That guy is so black. He has no
eyebrows. Dude, his lips. Did you see the lips? He took the L. His hand is bleeding for dodgeball, dude.
Don't you give up on me, you thought.
Don't you earn this.
Earn this. Earn it.
That dude is so racistly black, dude.
Like, yo, who's Psyche? He didn't even say,
hey, Psyche. That's how I sounded when I was in my thuggish days. Hey, nigga. I'll kill you. I'm gonna shoot you and run down your block.
I've never seen a dodgeball match rise someone to popularity, bro. Like, never nigga, have. You can play dodgeball. I'm shooting you after school.
Thank you. I'm gonna dodge those like I dodge these balls.
I see you shoot a basketball.
I was like,
and when I saw that, I was like, the stereotype is not true. Dude, this is a very intense game of dodgeball with social cues and like relation to life. This is Shakespearean at best.
Did he hit him?
Where?
Did he hit him?
Where did that get hit, dude? Cause he had internal bleeding.
I'm a pickaxe you.
Why?
Cause you think you that? All that and bag of chips?
Oh, ew.
Why? If I lock that girl's like that.
That's the worst.
I'm looking at your flesh. Looks like you have a torn ligament, baby. He's about to do a dip.
Oh, is he about to curve her?
Yeah.
Everywhere.
Are you okay? Here, let me help you pick these up.
Oh,
I would just walk right over her papers. A girl did that to me.
Oh, you've done that before. Remember when my backpack exploded and you stepped all over it on purpose? You were like, wait, I gotta turn around. Is this your homework?
Oh, dude, he did a backflip. Oh, man, my savage days.
Dude, you turned one hand 360 degrees and stumped on my stuff.
I was like, my sketchbooks.
I eat broccoli for breakfast. I rub it all over my necklaces.
Yeah, yes. Dude, he literally stopped the rain just so she wouldn't ask for his umbrella.
It's
what you be doing. Changing the weather.
You hoes.
Art, please let me be the umbrella for your overcast heart.
Let me be the umbrella for your overcast heart.
Strongest man in the world.
Killed your father.
Murdered. It's murder.
Girl, your stare, those eyes.
Love it when you look at me, baby.
Your lips, your smile.
Love it when you kiss me, baby.
How can we thank you? How about we give you a little brother or sister?
Which would you prefer?
Oh.
Yep.
That's not something I want my parents to tell me.
Do you want a sibling of circumstances?
His powers have crazy, wacky hijinks.
Oh, makes me wanna dance!
Start dancing, I will murder you.
You can't kill a dancer!
I'm gonna say LL Cool J's real name is Larry Cool Jerry. And...
Larry Cool Jerry!
He changed the fabric of society just so he didn't feel left out from his pink hair? You tie boho!
Everybody had, like, unnatural hair growing in the same shape as you.
Yes. Like, you see a small Japanese grandfather with a full afro.
Get out of this, man.
Hey, we got to dip it out.
Wanna catch an XO vibe? Well, it's fine by me. Gotta give your phone up, you gotta show ID. There's not a lot of bitches that would stand by me. So there's not a lot of bitches that could stand by me. Soon as I find a girl, I get along with me. I'ma fill a bag of hundreds and a lot of 20s.